Lee Hodges wins for the first time on the PGA Tour. Wire to wire, the first wire to wire winner in 3M Open history.